broadcast live. Hey, kumbulang sa mimpilo at abeso. Hey, and all I wanted was to cut myself up. Hey, up on skins, it's a hit to better life to save. Hey, and now I'm skinning, trying to cut myself up. Benzo. Hey, kinella, ain't no other head to hustle. Hey, knuckle up or bust a move is all that we know. Hey, go to jail, collect the blessing life I still. Hey, and if my brother had
a... Yo, we out here with Stilo the Gold. That's a whole promo for an album in sign language. Now, I told you I got the album yesterday as a file, and I just only was able to listen to the first joint. I haven't listened to everything. With Seven, why did you just go seven tracks? Go Seven anyway as a title. What was the idea and the thinking around that? It's an EP, right?
Yeah, it's an EP. I think with everything that I've done musically so long, I haven't kind of like introduced myself and unpacked who I am musically to the fans. And I think like Seven is an introduction to that. So Seven represents like a couple of things. One of my biggest rap inspirations growing up was Zola. It's a very instrumental number in terms of asserting yourself and getting a point across. It's also like a magical number, lucky number to some, and a very like suggestive number to others. So it represents a lot of different things. You can interpret it however, but like if you see the cover art, my birthstone, which is the emerald stone, is like in the wording of Seven, you know. And the gold that you see in between, that's kintsugi. You feel me? If you don't know what kintsugi is, Google that shit. You know, and anybody that knows me, they know that I've always had like an obsession with Japan since forever. So.
And if you don't know what Google, and if you don't know what Google is, Google that shit. Now.
That way.
Now. That's the thing about Seven that caught me. You saying some real shit there, but the energy. And I was saying to someone, I was saying, you one of the few artists that puts energy in a song. You know, like when someone listens to you, it don't matter what you say, there's an energy. You know what I mean? There's an energy. And when I listen to what you're saying some real, you're disclosing a lot of things, you know? But like, you still made it jiggy. You know, it was fun. You know what I mean? For real, you know, for you, why did you think this was the album for people to kind of get to know you, though? This is the time. It's the time for people to know you better than parties, all the other shit, sound, this, you know?
I think more than anything, like, with everything that I've done musically over the years, it's like, there's a lot of people have been yearning for the first song I dropped, like, that same energy. Like, 2 and I Know. Like every time I'm in the hood, like even when we're shooting Seven, the music video, like we have these kids like reenact like a day in the life of like whatever happened in the song. After the video, the one kid was like, "Yo, bro, please can we play 2190 on the speaker?" And I was like, out of all songs you could ask for any song. He was like, that's some like, for me, that's some real, real shit. If you're from this particular hood, you understand everything that you're talking about in that song. So I felt like people that know my music like that deserve more music like that, you know? So.
All right, last question. Do you comb your jebe?
No, I don't. It just grows like this.
All right, sharp, we done.
Broadcast live.